Hello and welcome to my show Indus Cuisine, and I'm your chef Basim Akhun. We're back with another new episode from the heart of Pakistan. Today's recipe is very interesting. It is appreciated by every Pakistani you would know in Pakistan or abroad or in any other country in the world. It's dal makhni. We're making chicken dal makhni today, and it is one of the most famous and one of the most favorite recipes of every household you would come across in this country. It's a very easy recipe, and it started back in the days when the Britishers came to Pakistan. What happened was, back in the day when dal was made and enjoyed by the locals, the Britishers came across this ingredient and they asked the chefs, the royal chefs back then, to make something out of it that could be easily digestible, delicious, and not too high on spices such as red chilies or green chilies. So this recipe came into being, and it's said that when you talk about Mohenjo-daro, everyone knows it's a very, very, very old civilization, also known as the Indus civilization in Pakistan. When the archaeologists back in the day did the excavation of the site, they found pots and pans in which remains of dal was found, and this is like almost 2000 years ago. So Pakistan's history, our culture, has been really closely tied to this. And apart from that, we're an agriculture based country. And when you talk about a country that relies on agriculture, dal, lentil, which we call in English, is something that is widely grown as a cash crop in the country, and it is exported throughout the world.